So far, we've seen how permeability determines a material's attraction to a magnetic field. An important property of highly permeable materials is whether they stay magnetized after being exposed to a magnetic field. Sir Alfred Ewing did research in this area. Let's hear what he might have said about this phenomenon.
Certain materials seem to stay magnetized after the original magnetic field is removed, and some do not. I use the term residual magnetism to describe the magnetic field remaining in a material after the original magnetizing force has been removed.
Once the magnetizing force is removed from an iron bar, most of the magnetic domains in the iron return to random positions. As a result, the iron does not have any residual magnetism. The ability of a material to have residual magnetism is called retentivity. Retentivity describes how well a material retains a magnetic field once the magnetizing force has been removed. This iron bar has high permeability, but low retentivity. It easily conducts a magnetic field, but it does a poor job of retaining magnetism. Yet certain materials, including many steel alloys such as the screwdriver and some ceramics, have particularly high retentivity in addition to having high permeability. After the magnetic field is removed, some of the domains in these materials stay oriented and the materials retain some of their magnetism.